That's what I have to bear in mind where I am, because you never know what might happen. You might snap.
I'm a convict and convicts recognize convicts. I'm a convict. I'm not a resident.
You know how I'm able to survive in here every day? Because I tell these young men the truth. I give them an education. You don't get them from 1 to 16 years old in your D.C. public schools. I tell them what it's like to be a real nigga in America, what's expected of them, what they must go through, how they must program, and how to stay alive and avoid this system. Am I the best house nigga you ever met? That's what they call me, a good house nigga. So what am I supposed to tell him? So all I can do is welcome his ass in here. I don't wish him well. I don't do like the rest of them. Take it easy now. Good luck to you. I tell him, see you when you get back, nigga.
This ain't nothing but a drama city we living in. Drama city. Man, this do or die in D.C., man. It's a hard struggle in here. Only the strong survive. You ain't gonna let nobody take your life, so you gonna do what you gotta do to prevent the shit, right?
Bruno's particular case, his problem is that he's gonna act out in violence is all he knows. And the most recent incident that he was involved in since you've been gone, the guy came up to him and told him, my man wants your tennis shoes. And he just laughs it off because he's assuming that most people know, you just don't mess with me. So the guy repeats that 3 or 4 times. And then the last time the guy comes, he says, well, if they want them, they're gonna have to take them. So Bruno's guys, they gave him a piece to arm himself with, and the guy comes and says, so he said, take him. So it's an altercation, the guy gets stabbed.
How long are you going to be here?
How long I'm going to be here?
Yeah.
How long I'm going to be here? Yeah. Y'all ever long they keep putting shit in the game? I supposed to have been in trial last year sometime. They keep putting shit in the game. They say they got this, they got that. If you got so much conviction against them, you got all this evidence against me, well, I wish they hurry up and trial me and find me guilty then, instead of keep having me sit, you dig me?
Do you have a trial date?
Yeah, I got a trial date.
When is it?
Next month.
Next month?
Yeah.
Are you gonna testify in your trial?
Am I gonna testify? You should be there. I want this to go on, fuck HBO. I want this to go on China 7, China 5, Prime Time, Stop HBO. We gonna talk about her. Sharon Pratt Kelly, Murray and Burry, Bill Clinton, they fake, man. I'm trying to tell you, man, they doing their shit. They doing the same thing we doing. They just keeping their shit clean.
What do you mean they're fake?
When I mean fake, man, they fake. They be B-shitting. They like cartoons, man. They ain't real. You can do anything with a plastic, you know what I mean? Rubber, you can turn rubber any kind. That's just what they is. You can do whatever the fuck they want to do. They come down here, oh, we're going to do this to you, we're going to do that, we're going to do this. They come behind your back, fuck that nigga, leave his ass down there. They killing us, man. I'm telling you, man, they killing us. They don't give us no law or nothing. They laugh, they smile in your face and stab you in your back. You already judged me before you even knew me by reading the newspaper. What type of shit is that? These people ain't number full of shit, man. They don't do nothing but set us up. They killing us, man. Talking about the system.
What is the system?
Hey, you want to know what the system is?
Yeah.
That punk ass, damn. That fake ass judge, punk ass prosecuting them faggot ass lawyers, that all them. Talking about the system, the police, homicides, DEA, FBI, all of them. Instead of putting all the liquor stores in community, why don't you put a little daycare joint right there or something, you know? People's crazy, man. They ain't doing nothing but they might as well go and get a damn gun and lay everybody down and shoot everybody in the head 2 times. That's all they doing, they just doing it in another way.
To believe in full uniform in a marked police car that someone would walk up behind a uniformed police officer and shoot him from behind. The bullet entered the right rear side of my neck and exited right here, the front next to my throat. Like I said, the first time it felt like a sledgehammer. believe me. It felt like being hit by a sledgehammer. Slammed to the ground, both knees, hands and knees. Got up, stumbled out, fell once again. I guess the way I survived is thinking of my children, thinking I didn't want to die on Martin Luther King Avenue. I believe if you do the crime, you do the time. That's the way I look at it. You're 14, 15, 16 years of age. You know very well what you're doing is wrong. I wish he could have got more time.
It's a lot worse, it's a lot rougher down here than it was up there. There's more men down here than it was up there.
Does that scare you?
Who scared me? Fuck no. Nah, shit. What is gonna scare me for? Nah, it don't scare me. They don't treat me no different, and they ain't gonna treat me no better because I'm the youngest, or if I'm the oldest one down here. If they did, I wouldn't be here. And if they gave a fuck about me, my conviction, and if they cared like they say they do, they'd have gave me some type of program instead of sending me back here. Can't accomplish shit back here. Can't accomplish nothing back here. This our house, this our home. This we gonna be housed at till whenever. You know, we could either get along with each other or we can go to war with each other. I'm searching, right? I'm confused, right? I'm jive fucked up, right? Because I don't understand a lot of things about life, right? So I tend to go on my actions, right? I'm used to the aggressive life, so that's what I'm, you know? That's going to always be me.
You know, in all the world, there's two things, man. You know, one is truth, the other is falsehood. And falsehood, that which seems to be. You know what I mean? Man knows nothing by being told. If man must know, he must himself be what he knows. You know what I mean? That's the way we elevating here.
That's a strong brother right there, right? Got a lot of knowledge, right? I talk to him every night. I talk to him about any problems, and he give me positive feedback. You know what I'm saying? He heeded what he tell me.
Shooting guns, selling drugs, pimping women, this, that, and other thing, that ain't the only way we know how to live. We got to stop. Let other people think for us and think for ourselves. You know? Be true to God and be true to yourself.
You have a black male, live a third of his life in a jail cell. Cause the world is controlled by the white male. And the people don't never get justice. And the women don't never get respected. And the problems don't never get solved. And the jobs don't never pay enough.
First time that I've ever heard of, or it has ever happened, that an entire system has shut down. And this is history in the making. I don't know if you ever see this again, but this